sure I can ride one-handed through this sand. So now, just pass through the Langenjoppe Plains, cutting through this little pass, and then we'll be dropping down into Old Abessi. Kind of hard to ride this section. You see all these hard spots that haven't eroded.